I'm sure you'll remember this one. I'd like to dedicate this to the people of Ukraine. This is Wind of Change.